And the Hollywood of the South just keeps growing, and now 9 new sound stages join Metro Atlanta's booming film and television scene.
Black Hawk Studios recently opened in DeKalb County and could soon be the home to the screen's biggest blockbusters. Good Day Atlanta. Good Day Atlanta's Paul Milliken is live there this morning. Paul, you're getting an exclusive tour of the new studios, and probably, I'm guessing, trying to get discovered again.
You know it, Buck. In fact, I had a sandwich board on that said, you know, I will play a superhero for free, but they made me take it off. It's apparently not going to happen today, but you never know. You never know when Hollywood magic will strike, and especially when it's Hollywood magic here in Atlanta. So this really is kind of a game changer for the film scene here. It's a huge new facility with 9 sound stages, and I think we may be the first crew to take you live inside of one. This is the chairman here, Ryan Millsap. Is that true? Are we the first live crew? If it's not, just say yes.
Yes.
Okay, there you go. So whether or not that's true, I don't care.
Actually,
great to see you.
You for sure are the first live crew inside of a stage.
Nice, very cool. Well, first of all, tell me a little bit about why you brought this place here. I mean, why is this the kind of facility, Black Hawk Studios, that we needed here in Georgia and specifically in the perimeter?
Well, to make movies, you need to be in a good location for all the cast and crew to be able to access the facility. And where we sit, we're 6 miles from the Capitol.
Mm-hmm.
And that allows everybody from Buckhead, Midtown, all the way to Decatur to get here in a very short amount of time. And and not have to be on freeways as well.
Yeah, I was saying before, it's kind of incredible there was this much space in the perimeter for you to use. I know it wasn't easy for you to find, but let's talk about what you've got here. So Blaze is showing down kind of Main Street here. How many sound stages? Talk about the square footage, that kind of stuff.
Well, we've got 9 sound stages in total. Mm-hmm. We have 7 20,000 square foot stages. We have a 30,000 square foot stage, and then in the back we have a 40,000 square foot stage, which is almost an acre under roof. We've got 175,000 square feet of mill space and storage space and the place where they'll do special effects. And then we have about 100,000 square feet of office in total between an old schoolhouse that we are in the process of converting and then all the bungalows that we have.
Let's walk inside the soundstage here and just kind of show folks what it looks like. So what do you think this will do for the film industry here? I mean, you were telling me early, to make a big budget multi-million dollar blockbuster, you need space, you need big sound stages, and that's what you're giving people, right?
Absolutely. You know, when you have a $200-300 million budget and you're spending $2-3 million a minute to get 90 minutes or 100 minutes into a can and be able to provide somebody with an actual entertainment experience, then you need to be able to move quickly. You need to be able to have all the right facilities. I mean, you've only got 9 months to get that thing start to finish, and everything has to go right, and so you need facilities that are purpose-built for this kind of work. And this kind of work is intense work. It's time-consuming. It's a lot of coordination, a lot of logistics. And so we built a facility that logistically is as good as anywhere in the world.
Well, it's great to be here. And Blaze, if you would, just pan around real quick. I'll tell you guys, you know, I go back and forth to L.A. and I get to visit sets of shows. And sound stages are not normally this big, at least not the ones I'm on. I mean, these are huge sound stages out here. So you can imagine the kind of sets they could build inside of these things. It's going to be a big, big deal here. And coming up in the next hour, we will continue to show you your first live tour. We have confirmed that of Black Hawk Studios here on Good Day Atlanta.
All right. Paul, thanks so much. Looks good in there.
Yeah, looks huge. Paul, thanks.